Hey guys, what's up? So the terpene phellandrene can be found in a number of herbs and spices, including cinnamon, garlic, dill, ginger, and parsley. The recognizable odors of some essential oils depend almost entirely upon the presence of phellandrene. Oil of pepper and dill oil are composed almost entirely of phellandrene. Phellandrene is absorbed through the skin, making it attractive for use in perfumes.